We are picking with the 16th pick from a asset of the Finnish Elite League, Joel Armia.
He's a big man and he's got good hands. And he had a pretty good World Junior for Finland right in Buffalo, so he's comfortable in the confines of HSBC Arena.
Scored 18 goals in the Finnish Elite League and, as we said, played much better there than he has in some of the international events that he's been in lately.
And so the streak is over for the Buffalo Sabres. He becomes the first European drafted by them in 5 years.
They also drafted a goaltender by the name of Mika Noronen, but that was a long time ago. But this is a very big player. He's got the good hands, and he's playing against men right now. There's a display of his hand skills. It's an outstanding finish. Again, good nifty hands. Very composed with the puck in traffic. Makes a difference in games. We'll see how it transfers over to smaller ice. But I did think he looked much more comfortable at the World Junior as the event progressed.
Represented by Don Baisley from Winnipeg, and he's in the hotel lobby the other day. Goran Stube is a head of central scouting of the European division for the National Hockey League. He's from Finland. His son, Alex, is a rising star in Finnish politics. In fact, he's a federal minister in Finland. He was talking to his father, Goran Stube, and Goran mentioned, "I'm standing in the lobby right now with Joel Armia," and he says, "Please wish him," and his son said from Finland, "Please wish him all the best." He says, "You tell him." And so he put him on the phone, and it's like having a cabinet minister phone a 17 or 18-year-old kid on the eve of being drafted and wishing him good luck. Joel Armia's eyes were about as wide as saucers when he got that call.
Well, you know, Finnish hockey turned out so many great goaltenders for so many years, but it's been some lean years for Finland in the first round of the National Hockey League draft. Michael Granlund went last year 9th overall to the Minnesota Wild, but in the 3 years prior to that, in 07, 08, and 09, no Finns were selected in the first round of the NHL draft.
More cyclical than anything else. I think Finnish hockey's starting to come back a whole lot right now. And you talk about Michael Granlund last year with Minnesota, Joel Armia this year. I think you'll see the Finns will continue to produce some very good players going forward.